Fauser has chronicled his time with Burt Reynolds into this book called Because of Burt. There's Mark on screen. Because of Burt, that there's the book right there. And it's now available on Amazon. And you say because of Burt because literally every facet of your life is because of Burt Reynolds, right?
That's exactly right.
You started as a student at his acting school in Florida.
Yes.
And then
I met my wife because of Burt.
Because of Burt.
She was a waitress down there.
You have your beautiful children because of Burt.
Well,
not because of Burt, but you know what we're saying.
I hope, yeah.
You know what we're saying. Yeah. But and then you were his personal assistant for many, many years.
Well, he hired me first as an actor on the show, that clip you just saw.
Right, right.
And then he hired me to be his personal assistant. Then he had me rewrite a movie for him and Reba McEntire. So now I'm in the Writers Guild. Then he hires me to write on Evening Shade. Then one of his students is a writer on Sequest, and he allows me to act on Sequest while I'm writing on Evening Shade.
So you had your hands in all kinds of cookie jars because of Burt.
Because of Burt. I met Billy Bob Thornton because of Burt, and we made the movie Waking Up in Reno. It all wouldn't have happened without Burt.
And that is pretty awesome. I will tell you, full disclosure, we are dear friends personally.
She's
with the
awesome
Fauser family. Yeah. And I do want to let you know, in this book, Because of Burt, he chronicles the first time he saw Burt Reynolds as a student at his acting school. I'm going to read it right from the book. He says, and this is funny, suddenly, Burt Reynolds walks in. The guy I idolized from the big screen was now right in front of me in person, as handsome and charismatic as you see in the movies. He was very kind, shook everyone's hand. I looked at him all goo-goo-eyed. My peers comfortably engaged with him, but I went from the usually cocky guy to a stuttering, mumbling monkey boy. And this is how the book is written. Very candid, very clever, very poignant in some spots.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, it's really fun. And you talk about meeting Dom DeLuise and Charles Durning, Chris Evert, Mary Lou Henner, all of these people that associated with Burt Reynolds, and you were in that inner circle.
It was because I met Jimmy Stewart. I worked with Jimmy Stewart because of Burt.
Oh, incredible.
You know, so I think when he died, I made a vow to him that I was going to do this to honor him and get it out by his birthday. And it was amazing how, you know, I've never written a book before. I've written movies and television, but I've never written a book. And the stories as if he was right next to me was coming out on the page.
And we all love Burt Reynolds. We know he was kind of goofy. What is the one thing that people might be surprised about Burt Reynolds that they might not know?
Well, I would say two, if I could. One is his giving heart. The guy was incredible. He gave cars. He helped people so much. But the other thing is he instilled a belief in you more than you had in yourself.
Mm.
And he did that. And it was I was very sensitive in the book because there's a lot of Because of Burt stories.
Right, right.
And when Burt's around you, you think you're his favorite. And then you find out.
Turn around. He did something called the Burt Love Clutch. If you want to know what that is, you're going to have to buy the book, which, by the way, is available on Amazon right now. It's called Because of Burt. Yeah. And it really is, Mark, very cleverly written and a lot of fun and really cool to learn kind of the inner workings behind the scenes of truly an iconic Hollywood legend that will not be duplicated, I don't think, anyway.
I don't either. He was the number one box office star for 5 years in a row. I remember being here in St. Louis, watching him in movies, and then lo and behold, I get to work with him. Real quick, I grew up watching wrestling at the Chase.
Right, right.
You know, and Burt Reynolds gets invited to WrestleMania 10, and he brings me because he knows I like wrestling. Next thing you know,
very sweet.
I'm pitching an idea for the thing. Bob Backlund becomes a champion. Vince McMahon flies me there, and I'm having dinner at his house and on the road because of Burt.
So many because of Burt stories.
So many.
All in the book. Get it on Amazon now. We're out of time, Mark. Gotta go. Plenty of time for you to order the book. We'll be right back.